To ask a normal person, I mean a non-expert, to choose a guitar for himself is the same like asking a normal person to do his own dental work. Because there are four categories: nice, inexpensive guitar, nice, expensive guitar, bad, expensive guitar, and bad, inexpensive guitar. These four categories there. Now, to distinguish between these four really well, you need to be an expert. Not a luthier. Luthiers have nothing to say here because they don't play. You mean, luthier comes and said this, but they don't play, right? So then therefore, you need to be a player yourself and of high caliber. Otherwise, what you will choose, there will be confusion between these four categories there. What is tuning? What is playability? Well, this all depends on your own level of realization in guitar, right? So you need to be an expert. It's just like telling a diamond from another diamond, which one is which is better, which is worse. You need to be an expert to do that. This is not for the layman, right? And believe me, the guitar is like an airplane designed to fly and transport you to other dimensions. So in order to know if it flies or not, you need to be a pilot yourself or get a pilot to give you the advice. Thank you.
¿Usted la música popular y qué es la música elitista?
Yo creo que la música elitista es el refinamiento de la música popular. Por ejemplo, el flamenco. El flamenco originalmente es una música popular, la música del pueblo andalucía. Pero creo que ya no le pertenece más al pueblo, porque de pronto habemos gente que nos hemos pasado toda una vida encerrados puliendo esa expresión popular. Entonces ha llegado a un nivel en el que el pueblo ya no tiene acceso, sobre todo a los matices que vamos consiguiendo la gente como yo, que nos pasamos muchas horas elaborando esa música.